Okay, y'all, I'm back with an extraordinary video. I know y'all gonna like this glam that I'm fixing to do. This is going to be a coat rack, okay? So, you know, I'm gonna finish off my silver Craftsmart metallic paint. I'm gonna finish this bottle off before I start another bottle. Y'all gotta excuse the noise in the back. And if you see stuff over here in my baby, grandbaby's little drink, let me move that out the way because she was in here with me earlier. So we're going to go ahead and paint this silver, okay? And I know it might look Greek right now, but you know how your girl going to do it, okay? You know how I'm going to do it. So this is going to be really, really top-notch, elegance, the best and beautiful. I won't say best, well, one of the best coat racks you guys have ever seen, okay? And it is going to be glamorous. Y'all see my little bling bling back there? I saw some ladies on YouTube using this, so I decided to purchase some, and I'm going to be using these. I'm going to be using the knobs, okay? And then those mirrors back there, and this is all my bling that I have back here, okay? So I'm just letting you guys see that. What I'm going to do now, I'm going to go ahead and paint this, because we've been through this step plenty of times, so we don't need to sit here and just watch me paint this, but I'm going to go ahead and paint this and put a couple of coats, and then I'll be back and show y'all what it looks like. Okay, I'm back, y'all. I'm letting it dry, and I'm not going to put any here because they're going to get glued together, okay? And this is what I'm using, okay? So I'm going to be using this Gorilla Wood Glue. Okay, to glue them together. So I'm going to let them dry, and then I'll be back after I put them together. Okay, I'm back. Now, I have some bling, so I'm thinking I'm just going to go ahead and start on this end. Because, like, my bling that I have like this, I'm going to just use it like on end pieces and stuff. And the imperfections in the paint, don't worry about it. You won't see it anyway after I cover it up with the mirror. So I'm going to go ahead and add this side. And we're going to start blinging it out now. And it's drying, but you can still work on it while it's doing it. It's not going to go anywhere. And that Gorilla Glue that I'm using, it's A1. So you don't have to worry about that. Okay. Let's see. Let's turn it a little bit. Y'all, this stuff, like I told y'all, is sticky. So it works, though. Oh. Make it shake. All right. Okay. I'm gonna pull it down some. And then I'm trying to make sure it's straight as possible. Boom. I think it's straight enough. I don't know. I always got a piece that's broke on here, so I'm gonna have to move it up some. Okay. Hold on, y'all. I'm trying to. I just noticed. See, like, and then that's another thing. Like, these little things be having some imperfection in the girl. It burns me up. It burns me up. So let's go here. Right past it. And then lay it down. Okay, now there we go. That's the only thing about this in particular bling that I've been noticing, how they did it. Okay, I'm going to make sure this right because it's just making my nerves bad if it's not straight. It's gonna be straight enough. I'm not even gonna see a lot of it anyway. So that's that. Okay. And we're gonna cut that one off. The ends off. And that way, let you guys see. Oh, it's gonna be. Go with that. And then I'm going to cut the other end off, and then we're going to put the other side on. But it's turning out real, real pretty. Okay. this little piece I'll put back on here. Okay, now that is complete and it's looking so pretty. So I'm thinking about, these. Okay, I've already taken the stuff off the back and all of that. Okay, so we're gonna add these next, just like that. Put my fingerprints all on them. Okay. Let's see what it's going to look like if I go to the top. Oh, yeah. Okay. Let's see. I might end up having it over. Oh, that's right. Because they were in the middle. So we might end up covering some like that. But that's fine. It's no big deal. I just wanted bling there anyway. Okay. Just want to bling there for that purpose. Okay, now we have two more. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm just trying to see. Okay. Go right there. I don't mind sticking up a little bit, but I'm gonna show y'all what we're looking at, because I think I'm gonna go ahead and glue this on, y'all, and then we're gonna go with another strip like this. Oh, y'all, look how pretty that is. Gonna be so pretty. Okay, and then we'll do the top piece, because yeah, I need to put all the bling on. Because I have like, and this is a good way where you, that you guys can do, like, say for instance, if you're buying this bling where I buy from, the vendor I buy from, they'll have different sizes. So what I do sometimes, if one of the strips are not long enough, I'll take a bigger strip or a smaller strip, and then I'll just cover part of it up if it's bigger than the other, and then that way it'll match. And that's just a way to kind of help you stretch your material. Okay, so that's what that's gonna look. Oh y'all, this is gonna be so pretty. Let's see, hold on, I'm gonna clean everything up, so don't worry about that, but it's gonna be real pretty. I think I'm gonna need to use this. Oh no, I really don't want to use this, it's too thick, but it's gonna serve the purpose though. Yeah, this is the one I may have to go with. And then do the other like that. Yeah. So that's what we're going to do with that. You see how that looks? And then put the mirror. I think it'll, once the mirror's centered, then I'll do that. But that is going to be so pretty. Okay. So I'm going to go ahead and glue down these. Okay. Glue down the mirrors. Oh, and I got something else that I'm going to be putting. I think I'm going to put a symbol or something like that in the middle. So I'm gonna glue this down. Okay, y'all, this is what I wanted to tell y'all. I looked at, I was on Amazon looking at stuff, and I ran across some B7000, and that's something I'm gonna start using. I just want to see what it's like, basically. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and add some E6000. All right. Alright, and put this back on there. Got this stuff here. But I'm curious to try that, y'all. I really am. I'm sorry, y'all. Hold on just one second. Forgot about these. I threw them up to the side. Didn't think I need to use them, but I am. But I'm just going to put just E6000 on mine. I'm not going to do all that other stuff. So I'm going to go ahead, guys, and I'm going to put the E6000 on all these. And then we're going to place these down, okay? And this is probably going to be one of my one of my quicker videos, you know, so it's not going to take me that long to do this project, but it's going to be so pretty. I can't wait till I finish it. Y'all, I tell my husband all the time, because he's an electrician, and I said, you know what it feels like to be a crafter? I said, it feels like whenever you're doing a project from the ground up, and you start from the foundation, and then y'all turn all the lights on, and then y'all do all that stuff, that feeling you get, I said, that's just what it feels like for a crafter when they're finished putting their stuff together. So he can kind of understand what it feels like, you know. Because when we go in these stores like Hobby Lobby, and we go into, Hobby Lobby and Michael's, it's like we're a kid in a candy store. And it's just like that for the men when they go to Lowe's and stuff like that. So, I kind of understand when we go to Lowe's, when he gets happy like that, girl, I said, Lord, we're going to come out of here with all kind of tools, Jesus. But I don't get this man out of here. So, yeah. But we're going to glue this first one down. I'm going to have to put me a mask on. It's kind of strong a little bit. I don't use it too often. But, I do. Sometimes. I'm going to get this off of here. Oh, that stuff is plastic. Okay. Can't do too much about that. Ooh, y'all, this stuff is kind of strong. Okay. Here we go. Oops. And I said I want to do this because I wanted to have that hole that I needed to have. Oh, crap. Let's see. So, but it's easy to work with. Make sure I have it right where I needed it. All right. And I'll clean them real good. And excuse my nails, y'all. I need to go to the nail shop, but I'm just waiting till I finish these projects first, because every time I get my nails done, I have to, I come with these old crazy ideas, and then I'm, girl, tearing them up, child. Tearing them up, Jesus. All right, that's number one. So I'm going to go and finish the rest, and then I'm going to come back, and I'm going to show y'all what it looks like. Okay, now I'm back, and everything is glued down. Oh, I don't want to put my fingers back on here and do that. Okay, that's that. Now we're going to go ahead. Well, I'm not going to use that blend. We're going to use this one right here. Okay. And then we're going to put it down. I may go at the top first and put it down. No, let's go at the bottom. And we'll put this one down, this ribbon down. And I'm blinging it out and getting all, most of the bling out of the way. Ooh, this stuff is so sticky. Goodness. Y'all, it is sticky. Do you hear me? Oh, my Lord. So I'm working with this stuff right here. There we go. Okay. And y'all be careful. I'm telling you, I'm getting my hair caught all in this, girl. Lord have mercy. God, this stuff is sticky. So, let me twirl this little thingy around. Okay. Y'all, this is so pretty. Do you hear me? Do you hear your girl, huh? Alright, there we go. Come on here and get out of here. Girl, I be talking to myself. I won't answer myself, though. But because, baby, they say you really crack. When you do that. So. And that's fine if a little bit on the mirror. I kind of actually like it like that. So let me cut this. Girl, this stuff is a sticky mess. Okay. Let's do that and get this cut. Oh, y'all, this thing is so pretty. Golly. Y'all know your girl be doing the doggone thing. Do you hear me? Baby, if they ain't got on board, they better go and join this family, baby. Because y'all girl be putting it down with this here stuff here, baby. Okay, come on. Y'all, when I tell you, sister girl telling y'all that this stuff is sticky, baby. It is sticky. Okay? Put some more on it right here. Oops. So sticky. Cutting this stuff. I guess I might be right on a dime. Let's see something. Because I don't really want to cover that up. Hold on, y'all. All right, I'm back. Now, we're going to add this last strip. Y'all told you this is a simple one, but you know, I just take my time because I like to perfect it. Y'all, this stuff is so sticky. I mean, that's why I'm so used to doing mine when I don't do the adhesive. I normally just go ahead and glue it with the glue sticks, using the glue sticks. Because this is what? Challenging a little bit. Aggravating a little bit. Let's see. But yeah, once you get it down and stuck, then you're good to go. Okay, let's see. Ooh, this stuff is sticky. Lord. Okay, let's do it this way, y'all. Y'all. This is so sticky. So make sure I'm laying it down straight. Because my nerves would be bad if it ain't straight, girl. Being a perfectionist is very hard. Okay? But it has to be right for me. It has to be. If not, I'm going to scream. But I figured y'all would probably like something like this. You know, like for the holidays, people are coming in and visiting and stuff like that. And this would be a beautiful, beautiful piece that they can see when they first walk in. Because this one is that I'm doing, it's going, when you first walk into my home, it'll be right there when you first walk in the kind of little foyer area I have. I was just sitting up here thinking. I ain't talked to my oldest daughter today. Girl, I be talking to them. I be having to talk to my kids, baby. I'm going to call her probably tomorrow because I'm just now thinking about it. Lord have mercy. My poor baby. And me and her, we talk pretty much almost every day. Unless we're real, real busy and we can't really talk. But other than that, yeah, baby, we talk every day. Sure, this end down here is straight the way I want it, because I don't know why it looked it like it really wasn't that straight. Thank God this, it sticks really good like that, because you can peel it up real good. And I think it's pretty. So, this is going to be the bottom. I'm sorry, y'all, if that's making a lot of noise in y'all ear. I'm gonna move this out the way. And I want to clean these mirrors. I want to try to clean them as I go. It just make my nerves bad. Excuse me, y'all, if it's not. Okay? So. And I'm letting it dry. And like I say, a lot of stuff, I'm letting it dry as I go. Because this will sit overnight and finish. Isn't that pretty? Look at that. Look how pretty that is. That is so super gorgeous. like I say, don't worry about all that. But I wanted to paint it because I knew I didn't like sometimes if I don't paint it, I regret it because it shows. And just because I'm doing this one and it's not, I just knew somewhere along the line it would have shown. And I wouldn't have wanted that. That would have made my nerves bad. Really, really bad. Okay. So what do y'all think so far? Your girl doing that, huh? Let me get y'all some more light. Look at that. Y'all, this thing is blinging some beautifully. Do you hear me? I can't wait to lift it up and I want y'all to see it. But I'm going to go ahead and we're going to place down these mirrors. Y'all, this is going to be so super gorgeous. Do you hear me? Let's see. Girl. I think it goes by right there. I'm going to show y'all. And then I'm going to wipe these mirrors off. But look how this looking, y'all. This is going to be so super gorgeous. And then I have another little surprise. You know your girl got to come with the Simba's poop. Y'all know your girl now. I'm going to go live, y'all. And I wasn't thinking about it when I went live, when I went on a premiere talking to you guys. I wasn't even thinking about it. I had to send my laptop off because it had, let me see if this, I might need to raise it up a little bit. Not too much. Let me see. But I didn't realize, I forgot that my laptop on the side, the hinges had broken. I could have pulled the other one out, but I didn't want to because most of everything that I used was on that one. And I sent it off and I just got it back today. So I'll probably be going live soon because I didn't think about it when I told y'all in that premiere that I forgot I had sent it off. Running off at the mouth and be forgetting something. My poor people be in there and Lord, I be coming in whenever I can, you know, most of the time. I'm ripping and running sometime at the time because mama called me and she'll run to the store and then I would go pick mama up and things like that. So, oh, y'all, this is pretty, 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 pretty. Let's see something. Hold on, y'all. So, let me get these fingerprints out here, y'all. This thing is super gorgeous. Look like it's store-bought, man. Lord, this thing is pretty. Look at that. That is so gorgeous. Now watch this. I want y'all to see how this is going to look. Clean these off. But I'm going to make sure that it's right when I do it. But oh, I'm going to also, and this is what I'm thinking about doing. And I think I'll put it right here in the center. Okay. And then I'll put that there. Oh yeah, that's what I'll do. But that's the stencil, but I'm just showing y'all. That was the surprise. I think I probably told y'all earlier. And then I'm just going to put one. I was going to put one on all of them. But it's like, nah, it'll just, one will just do good. It'll be just fine. Y'all, if y'all could see this thing, when I put this thing up and show y'all, baby, this thing blinking, baby. Your girl doing this thing. Do you hear me? I did this, Pooh. Pooh Bells, your girl did this. And I'm using only E6000. I don't even know why I plugged my glue gun up. Because I'm not going to use it probably. I don't see where I'm going to use it at. But y'all, isn't that super gorgeous? Y'all, that is so gorgeous. Look at that. Look how pretty that thing is. Y'all, it is. I can't wait till I lift it up. I'm going to let it dry. But by the time y'all see it, y'all, I mean by the time I finish editing and I'll let you guys see it at the end. So just pay attention for that. But this thing is, y'all, when I say this thing is bling, blinging, baby, this thing is blinging, poo. Excuse me, y'all. I'm drinking some of this soda. My Sprite. Oh. Yeah, that's why I say don't throw your scraps away. And I have another one in. Oh, y'all. Oh, my God. Look at this. I'm sorry. Look at on the top of that. Look how pretty that is. Do y'all see how gorgeous that thing is? Girl. Your girl doing the thing. Do you hear me? Don't mess with your girl. You better tell them don't mess with my girl. Because girl bad now. This thing is pretty, girl. It's popping. And it's going right in the foyer. You know? So that's what it's doing. Sorry, y'all. So you know, I'm going to take my stencil. I'm going to glue these mirrors down. And then I'm going to take my stencil and I'm going to put it in the center. I'm going to go ahead and trace this on some cardboard, okay? And then I'm going to bling it out, but it'll go in the center like that. And I'll glue it down before I glue this one down. So it'll lay right there in the center, okay? So I'm going to glue all this down and I'm going to come back, y'all. So I'm just taking it off. I just wanted to show y'all how I was doing it before I actually did it, okay? So I'm just taking everything off. And like I say, don't get overwhelmed because my things turn out the way they turn out. Practice makes perfect. And I'm going to also tell y'all something else. It's all about the quality, okay? You get what you pay for. So whatever you're paying for, you already know how it's going to look because you purchased it before. So I pride on elegance. I mean, things looking elegant. So that's just me. And I know what I want it to look like. So that's why, you know, and guess what? This was something that I thought about and I've seen it before on YouTube and other people have done it. So I wanted to go ahead and recreate it and do my own thing, put my own spin to mine. You know, and that's what I tell you. I put my own spin to it. And this is what I thought about, okay? And I think it's pretty. I don't even know. I don't think I'm going to put anything around here because I don't even know, girl. I don't even know. Your girl don't know if she want to let them put their coats on it. Put their coats on it, Pooh. I just might let it just show, bling, bling, you know? I might put some lights on it, but nah, I ain't put no lights on it. But you never know because you know how your girl do. But I'm going to go and glue these down, y'all, and then I'll be right back. Okay, they're all glued down and wiped down. I went ahead and traced the symbol on the cardboard, okay? Let me make sure y'all can see it. Okay, so we're going to cut that out. That's what I'm doing now. I'm showing y'all because I don't think I ever really show y'all when I'm cutting this out. But that's what we're doing now. And that's going to be glued down in the center, okay? And you know how we bling it out. So that's the only thing. I'm going to paint it. I think I'm going to paint. I don't know if I'm going to paint both sides. I may paint both sides just to be on the safe side. And I may not. But it just depends on what I think it's going to look like. Because most of the time when you put it down, it's not going to show on the back side. But we'll see. Y'all, when I tell you this thing is blinging, y'all better believe your girl. Do you hear me? So then we have the final touches, which will be these, okay, the knobs. And we'll put those on last after I put this symbol on there, okay? So I'm going to cut this out and I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Now, I went ahead and cut out our symbol. I did add a coat of paint, the silver metallic paint first. And while it was wet, a little damp, I went ahead and added my Mod Podge. After I add the Mod Podge, I added the glitter, okay? So I let it dry overnight, okay? And this is the results from that, okay? So now what we're going to do with this, we're going to take these and we're going to place them, okay? There. We're going to place them here. We're going to place them there. I'm sorry, I'm washing this morning. Okay, and then we're going to take our symbol, okay, and we're going to place it here in the center. And that's the only spot that would go in, okay? Because I was going to do one for each, but I was like, nah, because when we put the hang our coats up, I don't want this to, I mean, even though I sprayed it, and I also sprayed it with hairspray, okay? And this is the hairspray, excuse me, y'all. This is the hairspray that I've been using, okay? All right, then we're going to take this, we're going to put it in the center like that, okay? So that's what we have so far. So I'm going to lift the camera up so you guys can see, okay? How pretty that is. All right. So I'm going to go ahead and step away from the camera and I'm gonna glue all of this down, okay? So all you have to do is pick it up, and I'm gonna use a ruler to make sure it's centered right, okay? So, and I can eyeball it, but I don't want to. I want to make sure that it's centered. So I'm gonna go ahead and center it and do that, and when I come back, I'll show y'all what the finishing product looks like, okay? But I think it's beautiful. I think it's elegant. And it looks store-bought. I'm telling you, God amazes me all the time. You know, just from my gifts and my talents and how he blessed my hands. And I just thank him for that. You know, he is so worthy to be praised. And Lord, I thank you. So if you haven't joined the family, go ahead, you guys, join the family. So you guys can see some of these beautiful decor. And these could be some gift ideas, you know, for the holidays. And they're beautiful. They look store-bought. You know, if you take your time and you go ahead and, you know, and most of the time I take my time because I want it to be beautiful and I want it to look like it's store-bought. I know what to coordinate together, you know, just from years of experience, you know, to make it look the way I want it to look, okay? To give it that luxury, expensive look, you know, and that's what I do with my projects. So if you haven't started following crafting guidelines, go ahead, guys, and do so at this time, because I don't want you to miss out on anything, because I'm bringing you some beautiful ideas for the holidays as gifts and things like that, okay? So stay tuned with me for our sip and craft as well. Like, comment, subscribe, you know, do all of that good stuff, y'all. Give me a like, y'all. Leave me comments. You know, look out for your girl, okay? Because your girl gonna look out for y'all, period. Okay, Pooh? So I'm gonna go ahead, guys, and I'm gonna go and glue all this stuff down. And what I'm gonna do when I glue it down, I'm only using E6000, okay? I'm gonna use a little bit of E6000 on the symbol, and I'm gonna use the majority of it will be E6000, okay? So that's the only thing that'll have a little glue on it, okay? So I'm gonna do that, and I'll be right back. Okay, now I'm back. Everything's glued down, as you can see. And don't worry about the little glue you see around it. It'll dry clear. But that's what it's looking like now, okay? Uh-oh, sorry. That is gorgeous. So like I say, the glue, it'll dry clear, so don't worry about that. And once it's dry, guys, I'll hang it on the wall because it's going to take 24 hours. And then I'll give you I'll show you guys what that looks like once it's drying on the wall. But right now, I'm going to let it sit for 24 hours and let it dry. And then when I get a chance, I'll probably leave it in my community post so you guys can go ahead and see it there. So you'll see what it looks like on the wall. But I'll stage it for now because it has to dry. And you'll see that right behind this message, okay? So I love you guys. Take care. If you enjoyed this in particular project, leave me a comment. Let me know. Give me a thumbs up, you know. Like, comment, share, subscribe, all of that good stuff. I love y'all, and I'll see y'all in the next video.
I can't.